do you destroy the world?
And how many dead eyes can you look into before you die inside yourself?